Every time you and I struggle with any kind of sin, no matter what that sin is, it's easy to say, just get over it, but how do I get over it? You might as well tell me to slam dunk a basketball. I don't know how to do that. In Psalm 119, it tells us, Lord, you be the one that examines my heart. See if there's any wicked way in me, any evil. You pause. You sit down, you take some time, and you say, what caused that? What was the motive? And once we ask the Lord to be our counselor and examine the real reasons, the root causes behind jealousy, greed, anger, whatever it happens to be, it changes everything. It'll no longer be just get over it, try harder. You'll actually have a motive for why you want to do the right thing. Once you can find out the motive, once you can find out the root cause, then you can apply the eternal perspectives of the gospel.